What's going on, guys? It's Krusty,
your boy Gucci Mayo,
back again with another reaction video for you guys, man. I hope you guys are having a good day, good morning, and good night whenever you guys are watching this, man. Check it out, man. We got an interesting one in store for y'all today, and we're gonna go ahead and introduce, I would say, a new rapper technically, because we did one video on him and it was a while back and it was a collaboration. But this rapper's name is Yo-Yo Honey Singh, or Honey Sai. I don't know what his last name really is, but he's popular out there, bro. I've been getting him for a while. People want me to react to him.
Is this from 2013 or just the song is?
Oh, 9 years ago. It's probably from 2013 or something like that. It no doubt probably is, man. You guys let us know down in the comments. I mean, it looks like it is, but it's just him. I wanted to react to this at first because it'll give us a glimpse of who he is, and he's alone. So
9 years ago.
So Yo-Yo Honey Singh, not only that, bro, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications, bro. I love you guys so much.
Do it.
Do it like Nike, you feel me?
Do it.
But hey, much love to y'all, man. Let's get right into this video. Yo-Yo Honey Singh. This video is being interrupted by G Fuel Energy, the energy drink that keeps you energized and boost your focus. I've been using G Fuel for a long time to edit my videos. It keeps me focused. I love Chug Rug. This is my favorite drink, but I also got a couple other favorite ones. There's a bunch of different flavors out on the website at gfuelenergy.com. Use my promo code for 20% off. Go down to the link in the description below, click on gfuel.com, go get yourself a tub for 20% off. Not only that, man, I will be giving away a tub for free to one of you guys for freaking showing some love and using my code. Comment down below when you're done, and I hope you guys enjoy this video, man. Love you guys so much. Cheers. All right, here we go.
At McDonald's?
Damn! That's Hollywood. I could see it. Yeah, I could see it from a distance. Damn! Are they Indian? Whew. Damn.
Okay. I like that. Is that Lambo?
Yeah. Or Ferrari, I don't know.
I fuck with it.
We got some captions. Okay.
That's hard. Bro, we haven't reacted to it before, right?
Only once.
Bro, this is our first time, or we have before. My bad.
This would be our first time reacted to him alone. There was one song that we did with him.
This is good, bro.
Like, yeah, this is pretty hard.
I feel like it's hella, like, super, super popular. Like,
oh, what the hell? The homies over there talking in the background. They moved me.
What is that? Bro, I got tripped out. You said the GOAT.
What'd they say, the GOAT?
Yeah.
Hey, so. You heard that, man. You feel me? Much love.
My bad, y'all, for making it positive. My fault.
But, yeah, this would be our first time reacting to him alone, but we're going to catch up with some songs of his later in the future for y'all.
Dope,
for y'all.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of like a...
Yeah, it is. I'm going to tell you who it reminds me of. I'm not comparing him, GOAT. That's Hollywood, yeah? Kodak Theater. That's what my mama used to work. She's wow. Blue eyes.
Blue eyes.
That's hard. How the fuck did he do that shit like?
It's like,
hey, I don't know. Oh my gosh, she's so fine though, wait up, bro.
Yeah, that is.
That's Hollywood. That's old Hollywood, though. That's funny because, you know, just, bro, and it's hey, y'all, I am from LA. I know these streets. This right here, bro, is right off the 110 freeway, right? I have to take a right, you know, right here where they're on. That same street, they're going right down the same street that I got to take a right on, and then I'll turn left. on Beverly. I'll say the main street, but after that, I ain't gonna tell you anything. But yeah, it's literally like right there, bro. I always get off on that freeway. Address,
social security number.
I ain't gonna say it, bro. Don't worry about that one. But dude, it's crazy to just see that. Like, it's just like I live right there. It's insane, bro. Like, none of you guys would probably even know. Like, it's crazy. They might find out in the future. I hope not. Please, please don't rape me.
That was pretty far right there. Hey.
Hey, come and pillow fight, you decide, hey.
No, don't drink and drive.
That's...
I know that from GTA.
That's the LA bridges. Man. I ain't gonna lie, some of y'all girls need to wear yellow for real. That shit, dang, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I start with that watch.
Those earrings, bro.
Holy shit, those are fat, bro. I don't know why. I don't like that. They hanging off his ear, bro. Hey, see, that's how I'm trying to learn how to dance. Hey, you feel me? Hey. Okay. And he's got a couple other different songs, bro.
That's pretty dope, bro. Like the variety of like music out there in India and shit. Cause I think this is like, fuck, I don't even know. What was that other one we reacted to? And it kind of reminded you said I was
excuses
gonna.
Excuses.
Yeah.
By
bro.
AP Dylan.
That one was dope, bro. We gotta react to more of them. But like this kind of gave me the same vibes in a way. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Like just that song.
In a way, yeah, bro. You know, like kind of dope. This is like, I fuck with like. Indian, like, look, R&B, hey, bro, is fucking
underneath
dope,
the skin,
bro.
Of Maya, bro, you feel me? Right here is thick, right? But underneath my skin, right, there's that tense of this R&B where he wants to sing to a woman, but bro, he denies it, you feel me?
And I have before, you feel me?
See what I'm saying?
I wasn't denying it, you know what I mean?
Hey, if an Indian girl put this on, you finna start, you know, yeah girl, yeah.
I don't know. Yeah. I probably won't do that, but like, you know what I mean? Something.
No, you. If you knew the song, you would go in on that motherfucker for sure. If you knew the song, I ain't gonna lie. If it was her, you go in on that shit.
Yeah,
you,
she's pretty.
Yeah, you be yeah. You feel me hitting your dance
moves? What's up with that?
What? He motivated me to dance a little bit. Hey, nah, man, but I ain't gonna lie. This was a good song to first react to. Yo-Yo, Honey Sing, or Honey Sigh. You guys, let me know how to say it. Shit, what'd you think of it, bro? I know you like the R&B style, so.
Yeah, like I said, I think it just everything, like, this is usually what I say when I say I like a song, but just the beat, the melody, the verses, you know what I mean? I think he had like two, three verses in there.
That's what catches people. That's what catches people, bro.
But everything I'm on, even the music video is kind of dope. You know what I mean? Them wearing the suits and shit, dancing. That was dope.
So before we end this video, right, I just wanted to say, because early in the video I said, I'm not gonna compare him to somebody, but he reminds me a lot of like Usher or something, you know.
That's
like just
crazy. I thought you were gonna say like old Chris Brown or something.
Chris Brown
like
too.
Yeah.
So he just.
I only got that from like the dressing up and the dancing and the hat, because like, you know, Chris,
you know,
Brown
that,
like
stop. Come on now, you feel me?
Nah, but yeah, I really like Indian like R&B.
Yeah, that shit's hard, bro.
That shit's pretty fun. I think it is Indian R&B.
If I'm not wrong either, you guys let me know too. He should be Hindi, but if I'm wrong, you guys let me know. I've seen a lot of comments on him, and he seems to be on the Hindi side of things or the scene. So
yeah.
Yeah, you guys let me know down in the comments. But hey, man, like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh, yeah.
Turn on post notifications, man. We love y'all, man. Happy New Year. Not only that, stay positive, man. You got anything else to say on that?
Have a good year. Take care of yourselves, you know. Put yourself first. Don't fall in any traps. Don't fall in any scams. Do you. Who cares what anybody else says, you know what I mean? Do what makes you happy, because that's really all that matters, you know.
And sing to women. You feel me? You sing to
women. Only women you care about. You know what I mean? Don't go singing to no randoms.
Yeah.
Don't let them take y'all's heart. You know what I mean? Hey, that goes for males and females, you know what I mean? Don't go singing to no dude that don't deserve it, you know what I mean?
That's like, true, bro. Right here, he deserves
Have that,
y'all tell him in the comments.
Pardon my language, but like, have that bad bitch mentality. You know what I mean? Like,
hey, man. Hey, look, much love, bro. Much love to y'all, man. That's it right there. You the shit. That's what we ended it on. Hey, much love, though. We love you guys so much, man. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and use my G Fuel Energy promo code.
Yeah, help
from
him
America
out.
And your boys and the whole entire world. Gucci Maya, Krusty Vlogs. Ah.